it's a general home improvement inspection, they're going to ask you, do you notice anything that's wrong? How long have you lived there? Any issues with foundation, framing, structural? Do the doors and windows open properly? When you click on a specific switch, does it trigger anything? Does it work properly? When you plug in maybe two or three appliances at the same time, does it trip the breaker?